वंदे गुरुपद्द्वंदम भक्तबिंद समन्वितम् श्रीचैतन्य प्रभु वंदे नित्यानंद सहोदितम् श्रीनंदनंदन वंदे राधिका चरणोदयम् गोपीजन समयुक्त बिंदावन मनोहर वाछाकुवश कृपा सिंधुवच पति पावने वैष्णवभ्यो नमो नमः मूकं करोति वाचा लंग पंगुं लंघयति गिरिं यत्कृपातमहंग वंदे परमानंदमाधवम् वृंदा वै तुलसीदेव वै पिया वै केशवश्च कृष्णभक्तिपदे देवी सत्वत्वयी नमो नमः नारायण नमस्कृत नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयो मुदीरे संकीर्तने कृष्ण कथोपदेशे गौरीयपत्रस्य प्रकाशने च सदानुरक्त गुरुभक्ति युक्त भक्ति प्रमोदाक्ष जगोद्वरुण्य धैयम् सदा परिभवग्नमविष्टदोहम् तीर्थास्पदम् शिव विरिञ्चनुतम् शरण्यम् भीतात्तिहम् पनुतपाल भवद्विपूतम् वंदे महापुरुषते चरणारविन्दम् यत्पादपल्लवनखचन्दमनिच्छटाय विस्फुरजित किमपि गोपवधू स्वदर्शी पूर्णानुरागर ससागर सारमूर्ति साराधिका मयि कदा कृपां करोषि श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवसदि गौरभक्तबिंद श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद सियाद्वैत गदाधर शिव सदि गौरभक्तबिंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे आजानुलंबित भुजौ कनकावदतौ संकीर्तनैकपितरौ कमलायताक्षौ विश्वाम्बरौ द्विजवरौ युगधर्मपालौ वंदे जगत्प्रियकरौ करुणावतारौ हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे नमामि गंगे तव पाद पंकजं सुरासुरैर्वंदितो दिव्यरूपं भुक्तिं च मुक्तिं च ददासि नित्यं भावानुरूपेण सदा नरानं गंगातरंगरमणीयजटाकलापं गौरीनिरन्तरविभूषितवामभागं नारायणो प्रियमनंगमदापहारं वाराणसीपुरपति भजभीषनाथं वागीशजुष्वदने लक्ष्मीर्यस्य च वक्षसि यस्यास्ते हृदय संवित् त्वं नृसिंहमहं भजे हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे संसार सिंधु तरणे हृदयं यदि साद Sankirtanamritarase ramate manosche Premaham budho viharani jadi chitta bhiti Chaitanya chanda charane kurutanuragam Chaitanya chanda charane kurutanuragam Sangsara sindhu tarane hidayam jadi shad Sankirtanamritarase ramate manosche Premaham budho viharani jadi chitta bhiti Chaitanya chanda charane kurutanuragam Chaitanya chanda charane kurutanuragam Gauriya Goshtipati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagat Guru speaking that the whole world gradually they are going away from their absolute truth. Gauriya Goshtipati, Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagat Guru speaking that the whole world they are gradually going away from that absolute truth. They are deviated from that absolute truth so much that if somebody is going to speak about that absolute truth in front of them, they become afraid. Why you are speaking this kind of thing? They are deviated from that absolute truth such a big way that in front of them, if I am going to speak something about that absolute truth, they feel very sorry, they feel very afraid, they don't like to hear that kind of thing. In Shastra, Vedanta Sutta, you should remember all the time that Vedanta Sutta is the basic thing of all Gaudiya Vaishnava society. And as a general, all very important subject for all four sampradayas as a whole. But specially for Gaudiya Sampradaya, because we have a special commentary on Vedanta by Govinda himself, but in the form of Baladev Vidyabhushan. Govinda himself giving dictation, Baladev Vidyabhushan writing, is the basic thing all different sastra, all Gosai Pad, they are writing on the basis of Vedanta Sutta, I mean on the basis of the seven Sikkhastakam, all eight different kind of sloka, Sikkhastakam by Mahaprabhu, all different sastra, all different explanation of sastra, all on the basis of the six, and a Sikkhastakam by Mahaprabhu. Sambandha, Vidya, Prayojan, Gan, everything. But my point is that in Vedanta Sutta we can find Anandam Brahma. You heard this? Never heard. Foolish society. We are put into such a society, there is no time to hear Harikatha, no time to do Kirtan. They can run towards hell. That time they have. Anandam Brahma. Anandam Brahma means Brahma is full of Ananda. Brahma is the source of Ananda. Brahma is the source of Ananda. At the same time, Brahma himself enjoying Ananda. Not only that, Brahma is the source of Ananda, but Ananda, Brahma also enjoying very much. My point is that if Brahma going to enjoy, why Brahma going to enjoy? Because we know Brahma itself complete. Brahma is the complete tattva, na? Brahma, we know complete tattva. There is no dissatisfaction, there is no demand, there is no nothing. So why Brahma going to enjoy? What can be the reason? That is the main thing. And why all jivas, they want to get enjoyment. Without enjoyment, even one insects don't like to live. In Shastra is written, all jiva, countless, even mosquito like to enjoy, taking new blood. Even mosquito like to enjoy their life. If you like to kill that mosquito, the mosquito can run. Mosquito also like to live long. What can be the reason?
And as per Advaita Gantatta, we know it very well that nothing separate from Advaita Gantatta. We know nothing separate from Advaita Gantatta. Advaita Gantatta is one and unique. Vadanti tat tattva vidam satyam yad jnanam adyam brahmeti paramatmeti bhagavaniti satyate. Time to time, you know, Bhagavan manifest here in the form of our different avatars, but basically, you know, Brahma, Paramatma, Bhagavan, three different forms. According to the degree of their consciousness, Bhagavan manifest in front of them. Surely we have no right to see Supreme Lord. Suppose there is Supreme Lord, deity. Suppose there is Supreme Lord, deity Radha Govinda, established by Prabhupada. If I like to see Radha Govinda, then my darshan is totally wrong. Then my darshan, my judgment is totally wrong. I cannot see Radha Govinda. Rather, I will have to do acharan in such a way so that Radha Govinda become interested to see me. I can go at least in front of temple, in front of deity, and pray to Bhagavan, Bhagavan, you see me. What is my situation? Poor situation. What kind of poor situation I develop? You please see it. This much I can say, nothing else. So actually, this is the darshan of Gauriya Samaj, Gauriya darshan said by Prabhupada. Prabhupada already speaking. Supreme Lord, what to speak about Supreme Lord? All Guru Vaishnava also. Especially I am speaking about Supreme Lord. Supreme Lord can reserve the right of not being exposed to your sense organ. Supreme Lord can reserve the right of not being exposed to our sense organ. Because our material sense organ is not adapted with that transcendental world. We are matured, we are saturated with this material world. We can see this material thing, material, everything we can see. But aprakita, transcendental world, aprakita vastu kabhu, prakita guchan nahi. Now point is that jibo brahma iva na paraha. Jibo brahma iva na paraha. Jiva, all jiva, they are also brahma. But they are not complete brahma. They are parts, fragment parts of brahma. They are not complete brahma. They are coming from brahma, that's why they are brahma. So they are coming from brahma. Jiva brahma iva na paraha. That's why all jivas, they also having some enjoying mood. All jivas, they also naturally have some enjoying mood. Now our point is that why they are going to develop enjoying mood wrong way. Their enjoying mood is okay, but their enjoying mood at present, we can see their enjoying mood is totally wrong. Actually point is that though Bhagavan is saturated, complete everything, but a Jiva Goswami Pad going to establish this tattva, though Bhagavan Brahma is itself complete, but still Brahma has his natural tendency to exchange Sarupananda. Brahma, I mean Supreme Lord, has his natural tendency, spontaneous tendency to exchange Sarupananda with Jiva. Follow what I say. Bhagavan have Sarupananda. Bhagavan itself complete with Sarupananda inside, no dissatisfaction. But still, Bhagavan like to share this Sarupananda with all Jivas. That's why Jiva Tattva, when I discuss, I told already the Siddhanta Vichar by Srila Jiva Goswami Pad, that Bhagavan like to throw Sarupananda to everybody, like, you know, Harinote, you know, we are doing Harinote, you know, sometime with Batasa sweet we throw, and people, Jagannath temple, Jagannath Rath, Rathiyatta, Panda, they are taking some sweet and throwing. Somebody getting, somebody not getting. You see, this is called Harinote in Bengali. It's wrong, you know, traditional. So this way, those jivas, those a little bit favorable, enjoy the kipa of Guru Vaishnava. This way they can develop some maturity to accept that kipa throwing by Bhagavan. Bhagavan is throwing. Irrespective of caste and creed, everything, Bhagavan throwing. No, there is no partiality, Bhagavan throwing. Now point is that if Bhagavan throwing Sarupananda to, Sarupananda already there, also Bhagavan like to show, give, and Bhagavan like to enjoy, reciprocate. Bhagavan like to get in response. Like I, some days before in Harikatha, living Harikatha, I was speaking, that like one baby, one small baby is there inside the mother womb. Like one small baby already there inside the womb of mother. Mother fostering that lady, that baby. Mother loved that baby very much. But that love is not equal to the love when the baby already come out of the womb and in the lap of mother, mother kissing and giving breast milk. So this way, same thing example, when Sarupananda Bhakti is Sarupananda is there inside Bhagavan, it is Shakti. When there's that Shakti Sarupananda, Bhagavan going to throw to somebody and going to get some return, reciprocate. In that case, it's called Bhakti. Follow? Same thing. When in the crude form, when Bhakti is there in, as a Sarupananda inside Bhagavan, it is called Shakti. When Bhagavan throwing the Sarupananda to somebody, through devotees or somehow, when devotees, so-called devotees or Jivatma getting that Sarupananda, going to reciprocate with Bhagavan, in that case, this is called Bhakti. But be sure about the Siddhanta, Bhagavan is also Bhakta Bhaktiman. All devotees, they are going to show devotional activities, devotional mood to Bhagavan. We know devotees, they are going to show devotional mood to Bhagavan. It's okay. But also, we know Bhagavan also Bhakta Bhaktiman. Bhagavan also going to respect, Bhagavan also like to, you know, show bhakti towards devotees. Now actually, you cannot blame that Bhagavan giving all contaminated ananda. You have no right to speak that way, that Bhagavan itself giving contaminated ananda to us. But Bhagavan cannot give contaminated ananda. Contaminated ananda mean mayananda. Contaminated ananda mean enjoyment related with maya. Contaminated ananda mean ananda enjoyment related with maya somehow. So Bhagavan surely not going to give us contaminated ananda. But why all countless jiva on this in infinity universe, they are suffering? Now question coming, if Bhagavan not giving contaminated ananda, Bhagavan not going to arrange pain and pleasure, if Bhagavan not at all going to arrange pain and pleasure to material plane and pleasure to all jivatma, then where from they are getting? Now one example, very nice example. That example is that, perhaps you know, you have seen one ass. As you know, ass, they are taking load in backside, ass. If you are going to give clear water to ass in a very blue lagoon, you know, lagoon, very nice, you know, pond, very nice blue lagoon. If you allow that ass to drink water from that blue lagoon, but that ass is habituated to go there to that blue lagoon and make it dirty fast. If you allow that ass to drink water from very transparent water, very nice, but the ass is habituated that the ass can reach that spot, first of all make the water dirty. First can make the water dirty. After making dirty, then can drink water. Follow? Suppose somebody collecting honey from tree, honeybees. Suppose somebody collecting honey from honeybees. By chance the honeybee break down and some honey is fall down on the ground. On the ground, there. And that the ground, when the honey going to fall on the ground, it is contaminated with dust particle, everything. Somebody going to lick that honey, what kind of taste he can get? Honey taste. At the same time, can get some wrong conception of honey. But actually it is not that the honey itself is bad. Our Santo Goswami Maharaj or our other Guru Bhargava, they used to speak this example. This example is very good. Suppose Santo Goswami Maharaj used to speak, and all other Guru Bhargava also, you are habituated to get enjoyment, I know. But you are habituated to get wrong enjoyment. Why? Because you cannot reach up to that Sarupananda. There is some partition. There is some partition between you and Bhagavan. Like the example I can give, I collect some nice number one honey, grade one, very nice honey. From where? From Manas Sarovar. Manas Sarovar, you know? Lotus flower. That honey is so costly, you cannot imagine. This much honey is so costly. From Manas Sarovar, there is lotus flower. From there, honeybees, they are collecting honey and they are making honeybees. And from there, if you collect that honey, is so costly. Padma Madhu itself very costly. And that, my point is that, if I am going to collect some special Padma Madhu, I mean lotus madhu, Sayat, you know, in Hindi we say Sayat honey, collecting. And I am going to keep inside a bottle, glass bottle, follow. I am going to keep that honey inside a glass bottle. I am going to keep this glass bottle here. I am going to keep this glass bottle here. Automatically you can find somewhere, we are not going to invite automatically honeybees, they are coming by scent, by nice fragment. Smell all honeybees, they can come and gather and they can try to get in contact with that honey. They can try to get in contact with that honey. Somehow they can try their best, but they can maximum, they can come in contact with that glass and they can lick that glass, but they cannot reach that honey, because there is some partition of glass partition. There is some glass partition, so you cannot reach that honey. You can see that honey. You can see that honey. You can understand there is honey. You can get the smell even. Even you can get smell, but you have no power to reach that honey. Because there is some glass, you know, partition. Same thing you should remember. You are sure that without Ananda Jivas, they cannot live even. Enjoyment is a must. But the enjoyment, the sarup of that enjoyment is not known to you. The sarup of that enjoyment we like to enjoy is not known to you. So you don't know there is some partition, transparent partition between Bhagavan, Anandamaya Jagat, transcendental world, Anandamaya Jagat, and this material Jagat. So you can try your best, but you can come out failure. You can try your best to get enjoyment, but you can come out failure. You cannot come out successful. The sloka I started with is very important sloka. I can discuss well. I am going to draw conclusion. Now, this is Kali Yuga. But Satya Teta Kali, Satya Teta Dapar Kali, and rotating. Every time, Satya Teta Dapar Kali. Now, today is the day when Satyayug was installed, this day. Actually, Satya Teta Dapar Kali in rotation, in cyclic rotation all is coming. So not that today is the special tithi, where Akshay Tithi, how we say, where barley or some grain developed today, Bhagavan create. Barley, you know, barley today can come, barley. Today is the day when you will have to, surely you will have to offer barley. Barley, molasses, cane molasses, at the same barley or some fruits, everything you will have to offer to Bhagavan today. Is the rule. From my childhood, I am watching my mother and, you know, grandmother, they used to offer it. Barley today developed this grain. Barley is very important. But Satya Teta Dapar Kali rotating order. Today is the day when Satyayuga was installed. And Satyayuga, what is the speciality of this Satyayuga? Satyayuga is a speciality there that whenever you take born, you are successful. By born, you become successful because it is Satya Yuga. Kriti Jadhayato Vishnu Tetayam Jajato Makhai Dapare Paricharjayam Kalautad Harikirtanat. Kalautad Harikirtanat. What kind of facility you can get from tapasya, astuti and penances? You can get some. Astuti and penances you can do. But astuti and penances that time, Kali Yuga, it was the divine dispensation. It was the divine dispensation of that Satya Yuga. Then people, they used to live 1 lakh year. 1 lakh long. They are going to do 10,000 year tapasya. They can do. So actually, Kriti Jadhayato Vishnu. Dhayato mean by the procedure or astuti and penances, you can get the darshan of Bhagavan. And in Teta Yuga, by Jagya, very nice Jagya, Ashwamedh Jagya, Rasya Yuga, different kind of Jagya, Behaspasis sub Jagya. Not that in Satya Yuga there was no system of Jagya. Jagya was there. Not that Jagya was not there. Jagya was there. But main vital thing was tapasya. But in Teta Yuga, it became, you know, coming in some different order. In Teta Yuga, it's coming in the form of Yagya, big Yagya. There is big, you know, Sadhu Munirishis there, they are learned Munirishis there, you know, they can do Yagya, they can remember everything, they can speak in Veda, written. But in Dapar Yuga, by Parisha Archan, Archan means Paricharja, Dapare Tat Paricharjaya. In Dapar Yuga, it becomes Paricharja. Paricharja means serving mood, in Paricharja. But in Kalikal, all contaminated. Only 5,500 years only gone. In the meantime, you can watch this so dirty situation creating in the world. Only 5,500 years gone. 4,32,000 years. Total span of Kali Yuga is 4,32,000 of years. Now it is nothing. Only 5,500 years, something years gone. In the meantime, you can discover all dirty things all around. All dirty things all around, even we have no environment to do Harinam Sankirtan properly, which is the divine dispensation for this Kali Yuga. We have no place where. Now somebody going to put question to Prabhupada, why Sankirtan is so rare at present? Why Sankirtan, so there is feminine? Why there is feminine of Sankirtan? Why there is feminine of Sankirtan? Why? Nobody like to do Sankirtan, they like to enjoy their life in the form of devotee, acharya, they like to enjoy their life. Their life is not dedicated life. Dedicated life, we can detect, we can see character, everything is, you know, everything, all his activities can speak. He is established in bhakti. Otherwise, not that I have this position, I am so you can give, you are bound to give me honor. No, I am not bound to give honor. Even I am in Vyasasan, I am paying dandavat to, in general you can say, Maharaj paying dandavat to disciple. Those who are with me, they know. I even pay dandavat to disciple. They are not my disciple. I am not making a disciple. They are in disciple level. I pay dandavat. All the time. If I find their character, their etiquette, all everything fine, I like to hear, I am in Vyasasan, I like to hear Harikatha from Srila Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, from Srila Keshav Goswami Maharaj. Believe me or not, all the time I touch my Vyasasana, sometimes I am crying. Sometimes I am crying, I like to hear. I like to hear Harikatha from such excellent, you know, level. So that the Harikatha can, you know, give me inspiration. But at present, there is no source I cannot find. Very, I have no competition mood. I am surely I can promise you, I have no competition mood with anybody. Only I like to get one place where I can go on singing about the glories of Guru Gauranga Gandharvika Giridhari Lal or Guru Varga. This much I want. Even I don't want big, big donation from you. This is my first Harikatha here. In Akshaya Tritiya day, I request unto your lotus feet, don't send enough money to me because I have no place to keep. As and when necessary, book publication, anything, some Madhukuri Vikka can come, we can collect and do seva. Because Prabhupada speaking, I can come to the point I was discussing. Prabhupada speaking, it is not our target. Prabhupada speaking, Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, Prabhupada speaking, it is not our target to collect huge amount of money for our society. It is not our target. If we are going to collect huge amount of money, in that case we can lose faith in Guru Vaishnava, because huge amount of money, janma aishwarya sutosi, janma aishwarya sutosi re dhanano madaha pumano naiva arhatin abhidatum vai tamakinchana gocharam. Kunti Devi speaking, by birth, if you are taking birth in a high family, very high race, janma aishwarya, if you have great affluences, Suto, you are a big erudite scholar, big Janma Isuto Suto Sri, you are very nice looking, handsome, very nice looking or very handsome. In that case, those are the four basic points on the basis of which you can develop some false ego. I have seen in my life, I touch my Bhagavatam. I have seen previously at their home. At their home, they could not get enough rice and chapati. But now they are collecting billions of dollars. Billions of dollars, I promise you, I am not speaking lie. Now they ignore Guru Vaishnava. They are committing apradh, they ignore, they may be speaking false. They are cheating with Guru Vaishnava. Anyway, punishment can come from up. Never try to give punishment to anybody. Try to understand the Siddhanta. Whenever somebody going some wrong against you, when somebody going to wrong against you, don't try to follow the procedure of retaliation. Don't try to take revenge against anybody, because punishment can come from up. Let punishment come on them. We have no right to give punishment. We can speak Harikatha. We can request them. This is not the mood you can change. But if at all they are not going to obey us, then punishment can automatically come on them. We need not play our head. If we go to play our head, then we can lose our bhajan. So you see, Prabhupada speaking, anyway, it is not our target to collect huge amount of money for our society. I cannot do, because in that case, you can grow false ego. You can ignore Guru Vaishnava. Why? There is a scarcity. Why there is a scarcity of Harisankirtan? Because at present we have our tendency to avoid Guru Vaishnava. At present we have our tendency to ignore Guru Vaishnava, insult Guru Vaishnava. Prabhupada giving answer. Why at present there is a scarcity? So many temples from Hulur Ghat to you can go and check out where actual Sankirtan going on. Actual Sankirtan, why are going on? I am not criticizing. All mot, my mot. But they say, all my, always I am thinking, Chaitanya Gaudiya Math is my mot. Chaitanya Math is my mot. I promise and say, I am staying in Chaitanya Math. You don't know. You think I am staying in some bhajan kuti. No. You discovered that I am sitting in library. No. I am sitting in Chaitanya Math. I promise you. I am always, every time, and staying in Chaitanya Math all the time. Physically, they can, you know, keep me away from that math for some different political reason. I am bound to come outside, but surely, I am in Chaitanya Math. So all the time, you see, Sankirtan is very important thing for Kali Yuga. I can come to the point. Prabhupada speaking, yes. Actually, if we collect huge amount of money, In that case, we can ignore Guru Vaishnava. We can insult Guru Vaishnava. We can see a Vaishnava is very poor Vaishnava. Useless. In that case, we can fall down. We can fall down. So, why at present there is a scarcity of Harikirtan, Harikatha? Simply because we like to avoid Guru Vaishnava. Simply because we like to ignore Guru Vaishnava. Simply we like to insult Guru Vaishnava. Simply we like to we don't like to allow them to speak Harikatha in our temple, because if some pure Vaishnava speaking, then I cannot get any name, fame and position. If some important Vaishnava speaking Harikatha, then all people can respect him. I cannot get. So better I cannot allow that Vaishnava to come here and speak Harikatha. On the contrary, we can preach. We can speak among people that he is an offender. He is a Vaishnava Aparadhi. Don't allow him to speak Harikatha anywhere. The Harikatha can never be stopped. He is going to speak Harikatha all the time. Prabhupada speaking, I am not going to collect huge amount of money for you all. Prabhupada speaking, I am surely not going to deposit. Prabhupada speaking, surely I am not going to deposit huge amount of money for you all. In that case, you can express your ideal mood. If I collect huge amount of money and deposit in the name of our society, Gauriya Math, in that case you can show your ideal mood. Ideal mood, you know? Ideal mood. You don't like to go, okay, enough money is there. So we can cook. We can cook and take prasadam and take rest in AC room. Very nice. Who is going to do? But Prabhupada said, no, I cannot keep in deposit huge amount of money for society. Because in that case, you can express the mood of laziness. You can sleep. You can take prasadam and you can take rest. I cannot allow. Rather, you have the scope to speak that Prabhupada is cruel. Rather, you have the scope to speak that Sambhava is cruel. Rather, you have the scope to speak that Sambhava is cruel. He has no humanity. Okay. But I cannot allow to enjoy huge amount of money, nothing. All and each and every penny collected as a Madhukuri collection from you all over the world, be sure, I give assurance, each and every penny we are going to spend for the seva Radha Govinda Giri, Guru Gauranga Gandharvi Giridhari Lal. We promise you, each and every penny we are going to spend for the service of Guru Gauranga Gandharvi Giridhari Lal. We are not going to enjoy that even single penny from me. I know you have enough money. You can send immediately enough money to you, but I don't need. Madhukuri amount you can send. We can somehow arrange two braids for us and go on doing Harinam Sankirtan with enthusiastic mood. That is my promise to you on the first day and first day of my speech here in the new place. Now point is that what was possible in Shatta Yuga, I already told. What was possible at Teta Yuga, what was possible at Dapar Yuga, but that is not possible here in Kali Yuga. Be careful. This is not possible in Kali Yuga, because Kali Yuga kevala nama adhara samaru samaru jiva utarahi para. Tulsidas is speaking. And all different shastra. Nama sankirtanam yasso sarva papanasanam pranam duksha samanam tang namami harim param. Nama sankirtanam yasso sarva papanasanam pranam duksha samanam tang namami harim param. Tang namami harim param. We are going to glorify our Supreme Lord Bhagavan, who is not interested to take paramanna. Bhagavan is Kalikal, not interested to take paramanna, sweet rice, sweet ball. No! Bhagavan is interested with Sankirtan. Bhagavan is interested with Sankirtan all day, whole night. If you do Sankirtan, Gauranga will bless you. Well, I don't need, sweet ball, paramanna, niceness. No, nothing. You do Sankirtan. Bhagavan like to hear Sankirtan from us. So it is our resolution. In the first day, we start Sankirtan here. Up to your last ball, you will have to promise, every day we will have to do Sankirtan here, open and do Sankirtan. And I am surely coming daily to do Harinam Sankirtan here. Harinam Sankirtan. But sometime I have some, and on direct leave Harikatha there, sometime, and library job also. But anyway, Sankirtan can never be stopped. Anyway, when our Sivji Maharaj, Sadasivji Maharaj, when we are going to install Sadasivji Maharaj, daily we are going to arrange Ganga water and Bell Pata. Follow, every day. You have to give and do Sankirtan. You can remember, that day you are saying, huh? Prabhupada giving some special salagram. Prabhupada specially giving some salagram to Gosai Maharaj and Bana Maharaj. And requesting them, you are giving order, you can take this salagram in front of those, you know, foreign people, in front of those common foreign people. They have no right to, they have no right at present to speak about, you know, Gaurari, no right, they cannot speak, they don't know nothing about Radharani. So at present what they can do, you can arrange a salgram. It's not actually a salgram, special type of sila, stone. It is not from Parabrahma, because Prabhupada is giving. If Prabhupada going to touch one stone, it become Parabrahma. If Prabhupada Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Goswami going to touch one stone, it become Parabrahma. One example I can speak. In Dhaka Julanbari, whole Kartik mass, in Dhaka, at present Bangladesh, that time one single Bengal. In Dhaka, there is a Julanbari one place, Prabhupada for one month, totally Kartik month. For whole Kartik month, Prabhupada giving the explanation of Yanma Adasya Yato Anmayadita Rastya Savigya Sarado, this sloka. Nama, first sloka of Srimad Bhagavatam. Prabhupada explaining for 1 month, one nice devotee who came into the shelter of Srila Prabhupada later on, his Krishnananda Maharaj, who later came and took shelter on lotus feet of Prabhupada. He is requesting Prabhupada, you have given me Harinam, I like to worship this, you know, some deity. This is a please, if you can make up your time, come to my house to install that deity. Because repeatedly requesting, that devotee is great devotee. Like our Saman Goswami Maharaj, who came from Dhaka, Bana Goswami Maharaj came from Dhaka, and Krishnananda Maharaj, he also came from Dhaka. You don't know. Krishnananda Maharaj was the bosom friend of Saman Goswami Maharaj. Saman Goswami Maharaj was MBBS doctor. Saman Goswami Maharaj was MBBS doctor and he was homeopathic doctor. He was homeopathic doctor and he was MBBS doctor. Both of them bosom friend. Both of them in later on life, they came and took shelter under lotus feet of Srila Prabhupada. But finally, when Prabhupada was in Julanbari, that time he had come in requesting, please come. 10 minutes only, Prabhupada, you come and install. Prabhupada saying, you see my condition. You can see my condition, I cannot go. So you please bring your deity. You please bring your Gauranga devotee. Please you bring your deity. You can go mad. That deity was taken in front of Srila Prabhupada by that Krishnananda Maharaj that time. Follow? And Prabhupada in his bhajan kutir taking some chandan flower and putting on the lotus feet of that deity and give some tulsi, this. And speaking to that devotee, your deity is now installed, you can go. Huh? You saw? Only by offering flower and chandan and tulsi, it was installed. Don't express any doubt. Our Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, the great, who was Ramananda Prabhu, same thing in Sarbuk, in Assam Sarbuk. in Assam, Assam, Sarbok, in Assam, Sarbok, same thing happened. I told Harikatha. There, Papa speaking, well, you can arrange everything. After that, you can call me. I've been there. When I went to Assam for Harikatha, I've been there. There, Bhajan Kutir of Prabhupada, Sarbok. Then, Papa speaking, everything arrangement done. Then you can call me. I can install. Then, after that, when Papa was called, Papa going and open the screen of the temple. And Papa said, hey, already installed? Deity already installed. How? Because deity was given garland by Srila Sridhar Maharaj, flower, by the devotional attraction of Sridhar Maharaj, I mean Ramananda Prabhu. Life already appear, life already vigraha. Vigraha, it become already vigraha. No need of installation, no need of abhishek, no need of abhishek. Papas be already installed. He can start Sankirtan. So it's possible. Possible not for you and me. Possible for great devotees. Their life is full of Sankirtan. It's possible for them. Now I can come back to the original point. What is not possible in Satya Yuga? What is possible in Satya Yuga that is not possible in Kali Yuga? What is possible in Teta Yuga, that is also not possible in this you know, Kali Yuga. What is possible in Dapa Yuga, that is also not possible. Kali Yuga, only you can do. Kalau dosa nidher rajan asti eka mahan gunaha kittanad eva kishnasya mukta sanga param bhajet. Somebody can put question. It is not your question. You are foolish not putting question. In Bhagavatam, in course of Bhagavad discussion, I can point out that those who are mind, they shoot in front of Sukadev Goswami, in front of Sukadev Goswami, Parikit, and in front of Sukadev Goswami, so many devotees hearing Harikatha. But prior to that, before that, first Adivesan was where? By Sukadev. Second Adivesan, it was there in? Where? Shuktal Khetra. First Harikatha Sabha, convention of Harikatha. Convener was Sukadev Goswami or Parikshit Maharaj. Automatically, it was not convened, but automatically everybody came. The first Harikatha was there in Shuktal Khetra. Second Harikatha in Naimisharana. Third Harikatha thereby at the bank of Godavari Nadi, our Gokarnaji Maharaj, Gokarnaji Maharaj speaking third Harikatha, session. The first session of Harikatha was there in Shuktal Khetra at the bank of Ganga near Haridwar. I've been there many times. And the second session of Harikatha was there in Naimisharana, Naimish Kshetra. And the third Harikatha at the bank of Godavari by Gokarnaji Maharaj. So now all countless Mani Rishis, they are putting question in front of Sutadev Goswami. Who is Sutadev Goswami? Parikshit Maharaj, the great king. Why Parikshit Maharaj? Parikshit Maharaj could easily kill. Why Parikshit Maharaj not killing? Parikshit Maharaj could easily kill Kali. Kali is dangerous. Why Parikshit Maharaj going to allow him to live more and more? It's more dangerous. All Mani Rishis, they are putting question. Sanakadi Rishi, that Maharaj, we have one question. What is that question? Why Parikshit Maharaj is very powerful? He is enjoying total sovereignty. Parikshit Maharaj enjoying total sovereignty. Parikshit Maharaj enjoying total sovereignty all over the world. Why Parikshit Maharaj going to allow Kali to live more? Parikshit Maharaj could come with a sword and cut his head. Why not? Answer given in Bhagavatam. Answer, right answer given. Sutadev Goswami speaking, Maharaj, Parikshit Maharaj is very intelligent. Parikshit Maharaj is very intelligent. He is not ordinary man. Parikshit Maharaj is not ordinary king. About Parikshit Maharaj is already written in Shastra and Bhagavatam. Esho Mahabhagavataha. He is Mahabhagavat. So he is very intelligent. He could realize that if I kill Kali, it's not good. Because Kali is dangerous, we know. But if we can allow Kali to live, then by only by Sankirtan, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. By this Sankirtan, all ordinary human beings, they can cross over the material ocean and go to enjoy the kripa of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. So why? Why Parikshit Maharaj not going to kill? Why Parikshit Maharaj not going to kill Kali? The only reason that Parikshit Maharaj could realize that Kaler Dosha Nidhe Rajan, Kale Kalikal is the source of all evils. Kalikal is the source of all evils. Kalikal is the source of all evils. In spite of that, there is one very excellent quality. What is that? If you only, you are very sick, you are in bed. Suppose you are sick, you are in bed. Why not you do Sankirtan? By only Sankirtan, he can cross over this material ocean and come out successful in your bhajan. Kalo utad Hari Kirtana. Kritya yadhyato Vishnu, tetayam jajato makai, dapare tad dapare paricharjayam, kalautad harikirtanat, kalautad harikirtanat by harikirtan. But Prabhupada giving one warning. Prabhupada giving one special siddhanta, what is that? Prabhupada speaking, different divine dispensation of Kali Yuga is Nam Sankirtan. That doesn't mean that in Satya Yuga, that doesn't mean if I do Sankirtan is, be careful in the Siddhanta. That doesn't mean in Satya Yuga if I do Sankirtan, I cannot come outside. Not that. Though there is astuti and penances approved, but not that in Satya Yuga if I do Sankirtan, I cannot come out. Not that. In Satya Yuga, if I do Sankirtan, all the time successful. If I do Sankirtan in Treta Yuga, also I cannot come out successful. Also if I do Sankirtan in Dwapar Yuga, also I cannot come out successful. Also if I do Sankirtan in this Kalikal, it is a divine dispensation. It is the divine dispensation of the Kalikal. So Prabhupada speaking, not that in Satya Yuga we cannot come out successful by Harinam. Not that. All the time, you can come out successful any time, all the time, even in Satya Yuga, even in Treta Yuga, even in Dwapar Yuga, every time, all the time, you can come out successful. But one point is that those who are affected by the influence of Kali, those who are affected by the influence of Kali, for them, Parikshit Maharaj says, Parikshit Maharaj thinking, if those who are affected by Kali, anyway they are going to fall down. Parikshit Maharaj thinking, those who are going to be influenced by Kali, those who are affected by Kali, anyway they are going to fall down, so what I can do for them? Those who are conscious soul, very alert, for them no problem. They can come in contact with Sadhguru Vaishnav and do Sankirtan, Jagga, enthusiastic way, Hari Harinam Sankirtan. They can come out successful. Hello. Kalun Rajan Jagatam Param Gurum Tilokunathanatapad Pankajam Prainamarta Bhagavantam Achyutam Jakshanti Pasanna Vibhinna Chetasa. Kalun Rajan Jagatam Param Gurum Tilokunatha Natapad Pankajam Painamarta Bhagavantam Achyutam Jakshanti Pasanda Vibhinna Chetasa. Who speaking? Sukadeva Goswami speaking. This Kalikal is so nice. We have golden opportunity. Because all contamination. If you go to market to buy fruits, it's contaminated. If you're going to buy sweet in the sweet shop, also contaminated. If you like to collect ghee, you know ghee, is contaminated. All contaminated in Kalikal, whatever you collect, all contaminated. So only thing is Sankirtan. All contaminated, you cannot come out and say, if you offer the fruits, I have seen. One man, he is taking apple, he is very hungry, taking apple and not washing, he is selling that. Or he is taking tobacco. Again, selling fruit. So Kalikal, don't try to depend upon anything. Any fruits and flowers, I can show you, come to Subarnavihar. Those Matajis, even they are not taking bath. They have started, arranging mala. They can sell in market. Their body is contaminated. Only the money they need, and that's garland they are selling in market. Not even taking bath. I can show you, come with me. They are selling. We are buying this flower and giving Bhagavan. Better you try to give the flower of your mind. Your mind is one kind of flower. Don't try to understand why. Your mind is one kind of flower. Su man. Man mean? Man means Sanskrit and Bengali. Man mean mind. Man. Su man. Su man mean? One word of flower. Flower is su man. In Sanskrit, we can say flower. Flower English. But in Sanskrit, we can say su man. My good mind. Pure mind. You can offer your pure mind unto lotus feet of Gauranga. Why not you are doing? You are busy, you have enough money, you are going to market to get big garland. No, we have no garland today, you see. We couldn't arrange even garland. Oh God, Sankirtan Jagga, we can get garland by. So Prabhupada speaking, then if you do Nam Sankirtan, all you can come out successful. Everything. Satta teta dapar kali, all. Prabhupada speaking, try to understand this Siddhanta. Prabhupada speaking, proper Harinam Sankirtan is the appropriate meditation. Don't understand. Your Sankirtan, try to understand. Your Sankirtan is the appropriate meditation. Your Jagya, your Sankirtan Jagya is the appropriate Jagya. Follow. Don't understand. Very, very poor brain. Your meditation, your Sankirtan is the best meditation. Your Sankirtan is the best Jagya. Your Archan Parichadya is the best Jagya. Harinam Sankirtan is the best Jagya. So all the way, if you are doing Harinam Sankirtan, you can satisfy all Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, all Guru Bhargava. Why not doing Sankirtan? You have enough time to play with your small boy here, there, waste your time, why not? Whereas there is no surety when your life can go. I also love the small kid, boy, but you should remember when I can go away. When I can go away, there is no surety. Any time after the Harikatha, I can go away from this world. So why not you do Harinam Sankirtan? Why you are wasting your time? Prabhupada speaking, don't waste your time. Do Harinam Sankirtan. Now, Parikshit Maharaj is not ordinary man. Parikshit Maharaj, very clever. So Parikshit Maharaj going to allow Kali to live more. Parikshit Maharaj, abhartido tadatasmai sthanani kalaye dadu. One sloka in Bhagavatam, first canto. Abhartido tadatasmai sthanani kalaye dadu. Dutam sriyam. Duto dutam panam sriya suno yatra dharma adhar yatra dharma chatushtayaha. What is slok? Why? What slok? What slok I speak? You cannot remember. You should remember this slok. What is that? Abhartito tadatasmai. Try to remember. You can get this sloka in the 16th chapter, I think, of Bhagavad-gita Mahaprabhu, first canto. Abhartito. Being requested by Kali, Kali speaking, Prabhu, Kali requesting to Parikshit Maharaj, you are a great, powerful king. You can easily kill me. Kali going to request unto the lotus feet of Parikshit Maharaj. Rajan, you are a great king. You can kill me easily. You can take the sword and kill. But please allow me to live. I like to live. And I can follow you. I can follow your instruction. You see, being requested by Kali that way, Parikshit Maharaj said, okay, you can stay in four places. What is that? Abhartito tada tasmai sthanani kalaye dadu. Dutam, gambling. Dutam, panam, drinking. I mean, intoxication. Brown sugar, wine, everything. Dutam, panam, sriyo. Woman association. I mean, Joshish Sangha. And Dutam, panam, sriyo, shuna. Shuna means jibhinsa. Kill other animal to take their flesh. Kill other animal. Like kitchen, this, that, you can kill goat, you know, camel, you can kill them and, you know, cook their meat, you know, beef, sometimes beef, pork, you can take pork, you can kill, you know, boar, you can kill boar and take their meat, pork, it's called pork. And gomangsa, you know, the flesh of gomata is called, you know, what is called? Beef. This you can take, you can kill. So these four things are there. Don't try to forget this four thing. What is four thing? These are the four things basically there inside all jivas of Kali. What is that? Dutam, gambling. Dutam, panam, drinking. Dutam, panam, striya, woman association. And dutam, striya, suno, jivhinsa. Kill other animal for my sensual gratification. Follow. After that, Kali, Parikshit Maharaj speaking well. Parikshit Maharaj speaking well, I am already giving four places where you can stay. Parikshit Maharaj speaking well, I am going to give you four places where you can stay. Oh Rajan, that quarter is very, very small. You know, I cannot accommodate myself. Please give a little bit, you know, so that I can live relaxed way. That place is very narrow place. I cannot live properly. Oh Rajan, please, you allow me some more place. That place is very narrow place. I cannot stay relaxed way. So after that, punascha jachamanayo, please remember, punascha jachamanayo jato rupam adat prabhu. Punascha jacha, repeatedly, on being requested repeatedly, then ultimately, Parikshit, okay, four place I already say, where you can stay relaxed way, but you say the place is very short, please give me another spot where I can stay relaxed way. Okay. Punascha jachamanayo jato rupam adat prabhu. Punascha jacho manayo, jato rupam adat prabhu. Then after the gold and ornament, all diamond, all jewels, all then Parikshit Maharaj give place. Well, now you are feeling relaxed. Well, this way is very good. Because if there is gold, ornament, money, liquid money, then automatically all other four defects automatically come. Where is money, where is gold, gold coin, everything you can get, automatically you can start drinking, you can start thinking I am a, you know, big king. Automatically. So punascha jacho manayo, yato rupam adat prabhu. Punascha jacho manayo, jato rupam adat prabhu. That Parikshit Maharaj is going to allow him gold, ornament, diamond, all jewels, precious. You can stay. Because where? That's why all pure sadhu, they never try to collect gold and ornament, diamond, they never stay. Even though they don't use, you know, a ring. No. Why? He is Kali. Why should I use? Oh, why? Start position bad. Your position is bad, star. Why? Why your start position bad? Foolish. If you depend upon Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, how is that possible that your start position bad? Let Saturn, Sunny, you know, can come on my head. I invite. Sunny, Saturn, I invite. Mangal, Venus, Neptune, I invite, then you come and dance on my head and see I am dancing with Harinam Sankirtan. What you can do? You can do nothing to me. So this way, the sloka is, a second time the sloka is told, Kalun Rajan Jagatam Param Guru is a very bad luck. Sukhdev Goswami speaking, very bad luck. Even this golden opportunity we have, even golden opportunity we have in this Kali Yuga, still there's ordinary people, they are not ready to do Harinam Sankirtan. They are busy with some other job. So idiot, so foolish, so rubbish they are. Bhagavan giving the chance to do Sankirtan. There we have some seva there. Okay. That is not seva. That is a Maya seva. They are running, not doing Sankirtan. So in this sloka, Parikshit Maharaj, Sukhdev Goswami crying and speaking. Kalun Rajan Jagatam Param Gurum Tilokunathanatapad Pankajam Painamarta Bhagavantam Achyutam Jakshanti Pasanda Vibhinna Chetasa. They are so idiot, so rough. That Kali Yuga going to buy, Bhagavan going to give special Kali Yuga. This is special Kali Yuga. All Kali Yuga Sankirtan, but this is special Kali Yuga. When molten gold, Gauranga Mahaprabhu coming himself, is Sankirtan Jagya. People can very easily cross over this material illusion. Like this, I can cross over the material illusion. But still, they are less interested to take travel to do Harinam Sankirtan. So idiot. They are busy with collecting money, position, rank, Maharaj, charity begins at home. Why not you start your charity at your home with a small boy, Gaur Hari? You are going to foreign country for preaching. Prabhupada speaking, you must preach in front of you. You must preach in front of you first. If your preaching is perfect, first you try to preach in front of you. If your preaching is complete, then and in that case, by the mercy of Guru Varga, by the permission of Guru Varga, you can take travel to go. Why you are going now? Now you have to preach in front of yourself. You stand in front of mirror and go on speaking Harikatha and see your dirty face. Try to see your dirty face. Go on. So this way actually, Kalun Rajan Jagatam is very bad luck. Ho Rajan, Parikshit Maharaj speaking, and Sukhdev Goswami speaking, Ho Rajan, very bad luck. Oh, so golden opportunity they are getting, is Kali Kal, still they are not interested to do Hari Bhajan by Sankirtan Yoga. They are not ready to take advantage of this Nam Sankirtan Yoga. Oh, bad luck. Kalun Rajan Jagatam Param Gurum Tilokunatha Natapad Pankajam. They all, Bhagavan is worshipped by the infinity world. That the Supreme Lord, I mean the lotus feet of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, the lotus feet of Gaur Hari, lotus feet of, Bhagavan Sri Krishna is worshipped by all everybody. But still in Kalikal, they are not going to worship. In Kalikal, they are not going to worship. So bad luck. This way, now I can go back to Vedanta Sutta also, but I think next time Harikatha, next Harikatha maybe Nishinga Chaudhary, I don't know. There I can show you all balance. Like mathematics equation, equation. I can show from Vedanta Sutta, Anadi Nidanam Brahma, Shabda Tattvam Jalaksharam, Nivartate Artho Bhaveno, Pakriya Jagato Yataha, from Brahmakhanda. They are very nice sloka. From there, I can, that day, I can prove. That day I can prove that how possible that Vedanta Sutta written same thing, same advice written in Vedanta Sutta, same Siddhanta written in Bhagavatam, same Siddhanta in Veda, Vedanta everywhere. Same Siddhanta. Same Siddhanta Vichar you can find in Bhagavatam, same Siddhanta in Vedanta, same Siddhanta in Veda, because Veda also Bhagavan speaking in Gita. Gita Bhagavan speaking. What Bhagavan speaking? Vedascha sarvai rahame veddo. Vedascha sarvai rahame veddo. Vedascha sarvai rahame veddo. And in Bhagavatam, last advice, the last advice. In Bhagavatam, the last advice, what is that? Vedanta Sutta, what is last advice? Vedanta Sutta, what is the last advice? Are Vedanta, many times I discussed before. Vedanta Sutta, what is the last advice? Huh? What is the last advice in Vedanta Sutta? Huh? Forget. Forget everything. Nama Sankirtanam Jasso Sarvabha, this is from Bhagavatam. In Vedanta it is written, and then Mokho Padeshat, but this is not last. Last is that, Nama Sankirtanam Jasso Sarva Papa Pranasanam, Pranama Duksha Samanam, Tang Namami Harim Pram, by Nam Sankirtan is the last advice of. Last advice of Vedanta Sutta. Last advice. By Nam Sankirtan. By Nam Sankirtan only. Yeah. You can cross over this material one. Nam Sankirtan is the last advice of Vedanta. Now I can show you material sound you can find. Whole day and night you are speaking material sound with Gaur Hari or other people, all the time material sound you are speaking. But Vedanta speaking, material sound cannot help you. Some material man, one group I can hire from Santipur. You can remember, Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to hire some Sankirtan party from where? Santipur. They are not actually Sankirtan party. Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to arrange some very tricky way. They can do Sankirtan, it's not actual Sankirtan. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur doing Harinam, sitting in front of public, they are going to take darshan of those Bhaktivinoda Thakur, they can cross over. Bhaktivinoda Thakur doing Harinam. They think Bhaktivinoda Thakur invite us to hear, to attain this kind of cheap Sankirtan, but not that. It was a tactics. Popa speaking, it was a very, very secret tactics. It was a very secret tactics of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. He used to invite Sankirtan in a party. Hire Sankirtan party. They can do Sankirtan. All people from outside, they can come. Oh, nice Sankirtan. We can go and watch. Then they can discover Bhaktivinoda Thakur sitting Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. They can take darshan of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. They can cross over. Harikatha also. This way, Ganesh Kirtaniya. Prabhupada speaking, Ganesh Kirtaniya from Santipur. Ganesh Kirtaniya was invited in Jogpit. When Jogpit was installed, Prabhupada speaking, by the, and desire of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, he invited Ganesh Kirtaniya coming. But Ganesh Kirtaniya, they are doing very nice Kirtan. All people from outside, oh, Ganesh Kirtaniya, very famous Kirtaniya. But it was not the desire of Bhaktivinoda Thakur to allow them to hear this kind of rubbish Kirtan. Rather, people can catch. People can catch, after Sankirtan is over, then Bhaktivinoda Thakur can speak Harikatha. Prabhupada can speak Harikatha. Or our Guru Varga can speak Harikatha. Follow, our Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, that time, announced everywhere in Navadvip, oh, there is big Bhandara. Our Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, in Navadvip, everywhere announced, oh, big Bhandara there, you all can come, big Bhandara, Mahotsav. Then the all devotees, they are coming from so-called devotees. There is no bandhava, nothing. 2 o'clock over, 3 o'clock over, only Harikatha and Kirtan going on. After 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, where is your bhandara? Babaji Maharaj is speaking bhandara. But this is bhandara, harikatha going on, kirtan, this is bhandara. You foolish, you habituated to take chana rasa, I know, paneer, this, that. But this is sankirtan jagga. Then after that, Babaji Maharaj is coming with big pot, with some sweet, ready-made sweet. Outside they distribute sweet and water. You take, this is Harinam Sankirtan Jagya. This is actually big bandara. This kind of bandara was there at the time of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. So we also arrived today, big bandara. All thousands of people, there is no accommodation. They are in our room. All Guru Varga coming there. You cannot see. You are blind. You cannot see. All Guru Varga there. You are hearing Harikatha. You know, chanting Harinam with us. So this way, all the time, with full enthusiasm, and to do Harinam, let people criticize, let people do anything harmful to against us, we can go on doing. So Nisunga Chaturdasi day, surely I can prove this, I know, this very important slope. Very important slope. Anabriti Shabdat, Vedanta Sutta, what is the last Sutta of Vedanta? What is the last Sutta? Anabriti Shabdat, Anabriti Shabdat, two times, not one time, recurring. Anabriti Shabdat means two times, to enforce, give force. Anabriti Shabdat by reciting that Harinam. Anabriti means Anabriti Shabdat, Anabriti Shabdat, your rotating birth and death can stop. Your rotating birth and death can come to a standstill point, provided you are doing Sankirtan. So Vedanta Sutra, last Sutra, Anabriti Shabdat, by Sankirtan Jagya, if you speak Harinam Sankirtan, do chant Harinam, it is your place. Why not you lock room and sit here, do Harinam Sankirtan? Why you are wasting your time? All the time, we must write, our writing is also Sankirtan. When I am writing, this is also Sankirtan. When I am speaking Harikatha, this is also Sankirtan. When I am sitting with Kartal, Hare Krishna, they are also all Sankirtan. Our cooking is also Sankirtan. Because cooking in with Sankirtan mode. Without Sankirtan, without the help of Sankirtan, without the help of Sankirtan, we cannot even go for cooking. Jiva Goswami was speaking. Jadabhi Anna Bhakti, mode of Anna Bhakti, they are Tadaiva Sankirtane Naiva Creator. Jadapi Anna Bhakti Anga, or 9 fourths of Bhakti. 9 fourths of Bhakti na? 9 fourths of Bhakti na? Out of that, Mahaprabhu is saying 5 fourths of Bhakti. I can also discuss next Harikatha. How excellent, how lucky you are. How lucky you are, how idiot you are. You cannot take the advantage of this luck. Mahaprabhu speaking, even 5 fourths of Bhakti. Okay, leave it. Out of 5 fourths, Naam Sankirtan Sarvabhudam, the vitalist Naam Sankirtan. You can do Sankirtan. You can do Sankirtan as well. Then go on doing Sankirtan. You can come outside. All the time. Jiva Goswami speaking, even if you are going to cook, you are going to do arsip, you are going to do any seva, all you can do by the help of Sankirtan. Even you are doing archan, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Ram Ram. All other mantra, useless. Kalikal Mahamantra. Kalikal Mahamantra, even I come here, I was doing purification, na? But pure, this is purification. Om Sastina Indra Vidya Savaha Sastina Pusha Vishabira Sastina Tarko Aristonemi Sastina Vihaspatira Dharatu. I was speaking, but actual, I believe, this Sankirtan Harikatha is purification. I was throwing water na, everywhere. But this false to cheat you. Actual purification is this Harikatha. I was doing, when I enter, I purify all place everywhere. Even that Jagga day also I can do special from Atharva Veda. Om Do Shanti Antariksham Shanti Prithivi Shanti Rapo Shanti Oshodayo Shanti. I can speak that day. But main purification is the Sankirtan Jagga. You have to promise me, you cannot stop Sankirtan, you have to promise me. And I am with you all the time. Anytime, even in dream you can find me, I am doing Sankirtan. You will have to get matured in such a way so that even in dream you can do sankirtan. Don't stop sankirtan. When we can die, when we can go away, I don't know. Anadi nidanam brahma shabda tattvam jadaksharam nivartate artha bhavena pakriya jagato yataha. Next day from this sloka, I can prove from Bhagavatam, I can show how from this, you know, Shabda Brahma and Shabda Brahma, and this is what you are doing at present, it is called material Shabda. When you are established in Nam Sankirtan, like Madhavendra Puripat, then your Kirtan is Aprakita Yoga. So now you are speaking Hare Krishna, but it is a material sound. But you have to get habituated. Now be careful. Today is Madhavendra Puripat. By the mercy of Madhavendra Puripat, we are getting the chance of Chandan Yatra. The most violent teaching. But I can speak 5 hours. By the mercy of Prabhupada and Guru Bharga. By the mercy of Prabhupada and Guru Bharga, now I can go on 5 hours continuously. But your temperament cannot prove. And I also, Hanam Yoga also, I have to do so many things. Now, main vital teaching today, vital teaching, Nam Sankirtan, I already proved, is the advice of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Prabhu kahe kaho sada Nam Sankirtan. Second point, today is Akshaya Tritiya day. If you are feeling enjoyment here, at the bank of Saraswati Nadi, Saraswati is Brahma Nadi. I am a very poor man. How Bhagavan arranged me to sit here and speak Harikatha? I don't know. I have nothing. How Bhagavan arranged my Harikatha? Very easy. I can cross and go to my library. I can cross very easy. How Bhagavan is so merciful, I don't know. They are overlooking Bhajan Kutir, Bhaktivinoda Thakur Bhajan Kutir. They are Bhajan Kutir. How lucky. From there, the Sankirtan Jagyagni, the power of Sankirtan now coming within half an hour. I already arranged. From there, Sankirtan Jagyagni coming from that Bhaktivinoda Thakur with Kartal, they can come here, do Harinam Sankirtan big way. After that, we can distribute some, you know, prasadam, very plain prasadam, what to do, no way, due to. So now you see, today's the vital teaching we are getting. What is that? Nam Sankirtan. The first day of my Harikatha, going green signal, then you go ahead, we have Jichu. Even not today's Harikatha, when I first started writing inside kitchen, one day, mystery, though labor working, I started doing some writing here. I say it's very nice place. I told you, really, very nice, auspicious place. Now Sankirtan can come, he can do Sankirtan, devotee is coming. And now my point is that, what is the vital teachings we are going to get today by the help of Madhavendra Puripat? Today is the Chandan Yatra, I can touch this point. Because Madhavendra Puripat is the vital point, vital pillar. Prabhupada speaking, in Chaitanya Charitamrita even it is written, that Madhavendra Puripat is the main pillar. Madhavendra Puripat is the main pillar of Gauriya Vaishnava society. Madhavendra Puripat. So, without Madhavendra Puripat, we are blind. Madhavendra Puripat is the full and final thing. We, under the guidance of Madhavendra Puripat, are going to do enthusiastic ways, Sankirtan and Jagya. Now, what is the vital teaching? So, to represent these teachings by Madhavendra Puripat, I can go back to some Siddhanta Vichar. You can remember when in Govardhan Gopal, Govardhan Sinaji, how Madhavendra Puripat took trouble. How Madhavendra Puripat took trouble to come from Giriraj Govardhan up to Urisha Baleshwar, then onward to Puri, to South Indian place, to get Chandan. What is the case? You can remember. Giriraj Dharan, Sinaji Maharaj, you can remember the Sinaji Maharaj, this way, Giriraj Govardhan. That Giriraj Govardhan, Giriraj Maharaj, that Sinaji Maharaj manifest, Sinaji Maharaj, Sinaji Maharaj was bound to manifest in front of Madhavendra Puripad. You know, na? In Anur, from Govardhan, in a forest, from Govardhan forest, our Sinaji Maharaj manifest came in dream, and speaking to Madhavendra, Madhav, I am waiting for a long time for your seva. I am there. Where you are? I am in forest. And for long time, all torrential rain and, you know, scorchy sunlight giving the pain, you please, you know, deliver me and arrange eternal seva here. Well, in the morning time, then all Brajavasis, Madhavendra will arrange, you come. Gopal is there. Where? Well, here in the forest. He came in dream and giving me instruction. All Brajavasis, they were Haksha, Katar, they are coming and making way in the forest. Ultimately, there is a place where Gopal is standing. Oh, nice Gopal. Oh, nice. With mud and, you know, dust, you know. They carry the Gopal with very powerful Brajavasis. They carry Gopal up to the place. Then they make, you know, general bathing, not obisek. First of all, they clean. It's called Amangala. It is called Sanskrit Amangala Durikaran. First of all, preliminary, you know, cleaning. After that, Madhavendra Puripad going to arrange one temple there in the Govardhan top, there with stone and, you know, temporary temple. There, Madhavendra Puripad going to arrange, you know, Govardhan puja, Annakut also done. Abhishek, first of all, abhishek done. After that, Madhavendra Puripad, who is not going to even ask for one bread. What to speak about bread? Madhavendra Puripad taking only milk. If you are purposely going to give milk to Madhavendra Puripad, well, you take some milk, then okay. Otherwise, he is not going to ask even milk from you. Because he is always satisfied with Nam Sankirtan, no appetite. By Nam Sankirtan Jagya, we are satisfied, no appetite, we are not feeling sick all the time, Sankirtan Jagya. Follow? Now point is that, Madhavendra Puripad is there, and arrange all, also big utsav, Annakut going on, all big Annakut, everything going on. After that, in the night time, someday after, Gopal coming dream, and speaking to Madhavendra Puripad, Madhavendra, my body is burning. Burning why? For a long time I was in torrential rain and wind, you know, scorchy sunlight, so I cannot bear. You please go and collect chandan. You know, you please go and collect chandan, very nice quality chandan, and, you know, rub it and apply on my body so that my body burning not going on. My body is burning, please arrange. Then Madhavendra Puripad arrange two disciples coming from Bengal, Brahman, he arranged seva, he give seva to, and 10,000 Gomata coming. Every Brajavasi giving donation. 10,000 Gomata. Madhavendra Puripad only one small bag. Now Madhavendra Puripad has no penniless. Madhavendra Puripad is penniless Baba. Now, by the mercy and desire of Gopal, Madhavendra Puripad discovered 10,000 Gomata for Gopal. 10,000 Gomata for Gopal. Now Madhavendra Puripad, by the order of Gopalji Maharaj, going to Orissa and South India through Santipur, Bengal. Madhavendra Puripad going now through Santipur and Bengal, going that way. Now, by the mercy of Gopal, he collect all chandan and in camphor. Chandan and camphor, collect all. But his poor man, how to collect? It's very heavy load, you know. But Madhavendra Puripad taking that load on head and for Gopal. First of all, when Madhavendra Puripad going to reach Orissa to collect chandan, in the way of reaching Purushottam Khetra, first coming to Baleshwar. Baleshwar, Kira Chora Gopinath, you know, Kira Chora Gopinath. There actually Madhavendra Puripad night time waiting and thinking they provide nice Kira to Gopinath, 12 pot of Kira, 12. But if I could know the test, then I could go back to Govardhan and I could also arrange this kind of, this much. After that, mother, I am speaking this way, I am so greedy. I am speaking this way, I am so greedy. I should not stay here. I have no right to stay here. Then Madhavendra will leave that place and go to a very solitary marketplace and sitting there down a tree and doing Hare Krishna, Krishna, whole night. In the meantime, Pujari, clean the temple and clean the temple, go out, come outside, lock the temple, night time Pujari gone. But in dream, Gopal, in dream, Gopinath came in dream and speaking to Pujari, hey, you get up, go and open the door of the temple, take bath and go there, and you can discover two pot of Kira. By my magic spell, by my Maya, Jogmaya, by my Jogmaya, you could not discover there is 10 pot. You could not count. Every day you are taking 12 pot, but 2 pot I keep under the covering of my cloth. You can go and discover 2 pot of Kira. Then Pujari going, opening the temple and discover 2 pot of Kira, and Gopal speaking, you will have to give to my great devotee. He is there in the marketplace. You go and give this 2 pot of Kira to that Madhavendra Puri, whose name is Puri, Puripat Madhavendra. Then Pujari going outside, paying dandavat to Gopal, Kirchara Gopinath, and paying dandavat and going to market. Whose name? Is there anybody? Is there anybody? Is there anybody whose name is Madhavendra Puri? Is there anybody whose name is Madhavendra Puri? Please you take this 2 Kira potter, 2 pot of Kira. Gopinath still, this 2 pot of this 2 pot of Kira for you. You are lucky, so lucky. We have 2 pot of Kira. Then that Pujari giving this 2 pot of Kira to Madhavendra Puripat, paying posted dandavat. You are so lucky, so lucky. Madhavendra Puripat taking Kira very nicely and getting the taste of Mahaprasadam, like current going on, so nice, excellent power coming. And after that, Madhavendra Puripat going to break all the pot of that Kira. Kira, break pot and putting in the cloth. Madhavendra Puripat, every day one piece of that, you know, mud pot, taking prema. Prema, which is rare for Brahma Sankar. It's prema that's getting. And in the meantime, before morning, Madhavendra Puripat calculating, in the morning time, Pujari can speak that I am a great devotee, Bhagavan stealing Kira from me, so better I can run away from this place. Everybody can come and give garland to me and worship me, so better I can run away from this place, so nobody can discover me. So Madhavendra Puripat gone away, paying dandavat to Kira Chora Gopinath, and gone, Prabhu, morning time you can give me so much, you know, a title and honor to me, I don't like to take honor, you know. Madhavendra Puripat gone. Now reach Orissa, arrange all, you know, chandan and camphor, everything. Then while coming back from that place, he was bound to again touch this pilgrimage. I mean, Kira Chora Gopinath there also. That Pujari, they are giving garland and Kira and prasadam, everything to our Madhavendra Puripat. Anytime when I am going to Kira Chora Gopinath, anytime when I am going to Kira Chora Gopinath, I am going to the Samadhi Mandir of Madhavendra Puripat every day. Whenever I am going, not daily, whenever I am going to Baleshwar there, I usually go to this road and do Sankirtan, moving around Madhavendra Puripat, pay dandavat every day and take prasadam. Kichara Gopinath Pujari give me prasadam. After that, come back. There is a system actually. Now, point is that Madhavendra Puripat waiting, and in the meantime, again that night in dream, that night Gopinath, Bhagavan Sri Krishna, Gopinath in dream coming and speaking to Madhavendra, you need not carry this chandan very heavy. You need not carry this chandan up to Govardhan. Then you told me to collect. Well, same body. You can arrange ch- chandan, you know, chandan seva. Madhavendra, be sure. Madhavendra, be sure. I am Gopinath here. Same, I am there. You know, Sinaji Maharaj, don't think otherwise. Why you need not take trouble to go up to Govardhan to rub chandan, the same body. Why not you come and start? Why not you come and start chandan seva here? Why not you come and start chandan seva here and apply in my body and come and till the last moment you go on rubbing chandan? Then Madhavendra Guru Prabhupada going to arrange. Madhavendra Guru Prabhupada going to arrange two or three Brahmin to rub chandan. He himself doing also, and every day up to the last moment of chandan, Madhavendra Guru Prabhupada applying chandan 21 days, up to 21 days. Up to 21 days continuously, up to 21 days continuously, Madhavendra Guru Prabhupada was bound to apply chandan and kampur on the body of Gopinath, and he was very happy to realize that Gopinath taking means Sinaji Maharaj taking. Now the main teaching we are going to get, we are getting all the key bhakti from Madhavendra Guru Prabhupada. Madhavendra Guru Prabhupada is going to teach us how much humble Trinada Vaisnavich, how much pratishtha you can give to others, you are less interested to get. This way you can get this kind of teaching, even pratishtha asa. Trinada Vaisnavich Rotaruva Seshuna, Amanina Manadino Kitunyo Sadahari. Yeah, to avoid own pratishtha, those who are big, big Maharaj, they can go worldwide. Those I know such devotee like Sridhar Maharaj, Kesava Goswami Maharaj, Madhava Goswami Maharaj. If they at all going to foreign country, they could, you know, conquer the whole world. Police number one, you don't know. They could conquer the whole world. By the desire of Prabhupada, they are doing seva. Somebody has to do seva here now also. So Madhava, you know, Sridhar Maharaj, Madhava Goswami Maharaj, Kesava Goswami Maharaj, Bhan Goswami Maharaj, all, you know, and Gosai Maharaj, they are doing prachar, preliminary prachar. Then after that preaching done by Sai Maharaj. Preliminary, all preaching, background was made. Prabhupada speaking himself. I can show you the writing. We are going to publish that writing also. Prabhupada going to, preliminary background was made. Then if Prabhupada is lie, then we are all liar. Prabhupada not going to speak lie. Prabhupada speaking, preliminary background. Now point is that, we are less interested to get any pratishtha from you. I know such great devotees, if they go to foreign country and preach Harikatha under the guidance of Prabhupada, not even Raganuga Bhajan. Prabhupada speaking, what to speak about Raganuga Bhajan? Foreign devotees, they need birth after birth to learn etiquette. Birth after birth, they will have to wait to develop etiquette, acharan, and Harinam Sankirtan. After that, they can understand who is Lakshmi Narayan and Ram, and Ram Lakshan Sita. After that, after hundreds or thousands of birth, someday they can realize what is the lotus feet of Radharani. Prabhupada speaking. And we want to become sahajya, to preach all, you know, everything very easily, very cheap. Like market, very cheap market. Prabhupada not speaking that way. Not so easy. So, by the order of Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada, Nam Sankirtan, we can go on. But main thing is that we should not deserve any pratishtha. I can go on speaking Harikatha up to the last moment of my life, but believe me or not, I am in Vyasasan up to the last moment of my life. I don't want any pratishtha from anybody. I don't want any material pratishtha from anybody. If you respect me, okay. You hear Harikatha and try to rectify your own life. This much request I can pray in front of you, nothing else. Go on doing Harinam Sankirtan all the time, non-stop Harinam Sankirtan. And the sloka I started with, you should remember. Sangsara sindhu uptarani hidayam jadi shad Sankirtanamritarase ramate manoschet Pemaham budho viharani jadi chitta bitti Chaitanya chanda charani kurutanuragam Chaitanya chanda charani kurutanuragam Sangsara sindhu uttarani hidayam jadi sad Sankirtanamritarase ramate manoschet
Premam budho viharani jadi chitta viti chaitanya chanda charani kuruta anuragam chaitanya chanda charani kuruta anuragam Hare Krishna Hari bol Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,